Hey everybody, Gameplayer 48 to the 5 here. Welcome to more Okami. Last time we entered the Spirit Gate and we were sent 100 years back in time and we got tons of praise. Now, I hate to say this, but I highly recommend save on this server right now, okay? I hate to say it, but sometimes at this point, the game sometimes crashes. Only heard it, but not gonna take any chances. Anyway. Here we got another new enemy. I don't know what their name is. But they're ugly and annoying. Big and fast. Actually, just because I feel like it, I'm gonna use the next one and stuff out. Wow, that's a good loss. Like hoping I was going to say, how do you mean it's any on time? Okay, the game didn't crash for me. Cool. Let's see here. There's no barrier this time. That Orochi must think no one would dare come in here. We should still be careful no matter how unprepared that snake is. I mean, if you think about it, you managed to slay Orochi 100 years ago, but you died too, and you were at your peak back then. Legend says you appeared each year around the time of the sacrifice. Back then you were called Shiranui, and you were said to be a monster. So how come you didn't just go get rid of Orochi right away? Well, I suppose you had your reasons. But I bet it made Orochi think you were a big fat chicken. Hey! I mean, the fat, I'm not that big. No, I'm not a chicken. I'm eating chicken. Hey, wake up. Huh? Where am I? About time you woke up. What in the world? Why am I wearing this? Hey, Pops, you finally wake up. Now you can pretend to be the human sacrifice and slay Orochi. Then Nami will fall for you big time. What are you talking about? By the way, Nagi and Nami, persons from mythology. Their real name is Izanagi and Izanami, but they shortened it in this game. They were the two first gods. And living creatures in the that were created, actually, or something. Oh yes, of course. Nami died and became the ruler of the underworld. I am Nagi, the greatest warrior who ever lived. Whoa. Okay, why did I say that? Whoa, it's getting dark. Way too dark. Brace yourself. yourself, Ami. Here it comes. Oh, and by the way, so much for that. This game. Looks like Orochi can taste the difference between man and maiden. Well, this is it, Ami. Psych yourself up. You're about to face Orochi in peak condition. Okay. Moon cave. Time. The stairs aren't broken, so we can just go right up. And what is this? Look at me. The sake barrel. You obtained 8 purification sake. Too bad Orochi didn't drink it down when he tried to eat the pots. But I guess things are never that easy. Still, it ain't over till it's over. I mean, victory is still up for grabs, ain't it? So, man, this is gonna be hard. And I go get gold. Oh, it's gold now. Hey, isn't that Oki? An evil power lured me to this cave. And now that you're also here, there can be no doubts. This must be Orochi's stronghold. Uh-oh. Hmm? Ami, there's someone passed out over there. Oh no, it's Lika! Oh shit.